Let's learn how to create captions in Final Cut Pro.
Be sure to check out our video on how to set up caption roles before moving on. To create a caption, start by positioning the playhead where you want the caption to appear. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose Edit, Captions, and Add Caption, or use the shortcut Option C. The new caption will appear at the top of the timeline, and the caption editor will open. In the editor, type in the text you want to appear, and then click on the caption clip one time to close the editor. The caption will appear in the viewer. It's really that simple. You can edit the text at any time by double-clicking on the caption and making any necessary adjustments. And to exit, simply click on the caption once. We can also adjust this caption's duration by dragging its endpoint or start point. Let's create another caption by moving the playhead forward and pressing Option C. Let's type another caption. Now we can navigate back to the previous caption in the editor by clicking on the left arrow of the caption editor. And finally, move captions by dragging them left or right in the timeline. But keep in mind, if you move the caption over an adjacent caption, it will overwrite it.
I learned a lot in those couple of minutes. What about you? If you'd like to learn a little bit more, click the like button, the little bell, the little subscribe button, the little comment below button. Tell us what you think.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.